I seek refuge in Allah from Shaitan outcast. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. My name is Shanze Khalid. I am from Grade P9 Destiny. Today I will tell you about the importance of Ramadan. Ramadan is one important month to Muslim. It is a time of increased worship, spiritual cleansing, good deeds and acts of charity. The holy book, the Ramadan in which the holy book of Quran was revealed to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam through the angel Jibreel. Hence this month is the Yadgar Nuzuli the Quran. The month of Ramadan in which revealed the holy Quran for a guidance of mankind and creation and whosoever let him fast. किसी काफिर से जो पूछा गया ये महीना क्या है, किसी काफिर से जो पूछा ये महीना क्या है, हाथ से पानी गिर गया रमजान कहते कहते. Ramadan is like a rare flower that blossoms one a year and just let him you fast. Ramadan is about realizing that life is nothing but an illusion and test. The real life is next life. Ramadan is the time to empty your stomach and feed your soul. The month of Ramadan has come. What have you prepared? Tell them a broken heart, a shattered soul, and eyes ready for a tears of ocean. Then I will tell you about the importance of Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr is also known as the Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr signifies the end of month of Ramadan. Eid al-Fitr starts from the first day of Shawwal. People attend communal prayers and listen to holy sermons of Quran and distribute offering to and poor people. Eid al-Fitr is celebrated 2 to 3 days and greet each other by saying Eid Mubarak and Khair Mubarak. I wish you to say Eid Mubarak. Allah gives you health and wealth prosperity. Eid Mubarak everyone. Thank you.